in obtaining a nomination or an appointment to the U.S. Naval Academy. And now we're going to jump right in to BOS. That's why it says BOSS. And that stands for the Brothers of Style. Woo!
Nice room. Guys, JJ.
100,000 years ago, a caveman was out hunting on the frozen lake when he slipped and fell into a crevasse. In 1988, he was discovered by some scientists and thawed out. He then went to law school and became Unfrozen Caveman Lawyer. When you can't bear to put him to sleep, maybe it's time to call Dog Assassin. By big fat hundreds of rules, when you can eat one big one, and by five bats. If you're on his tour, won't you please vote after him? Clark will appreciate. And now, tonight's episode of Unfrozen Caveman Lawyer.
I'm gonna start with these back rooms, baby.
Excuse me.
Cobalt, okay? Well, we have a boss, and they're just Cobalt, okay? All right, all right.